What's going on, Sass Templars? The only problem I have is the mic. It sounds, makes me sound 10 years younger than I actually am. Like I'm 17, but my voice is a bit deeper. It's a problem. I had some kind of super expensive mic, then yeah. I mean, this might cost me like £6. Well, before I used to use this, like 20, not even £20.
Well, this conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, I just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
Alright, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for a stash. Might give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Holy!
Holy what? What holy? Delton, are you okay?
Yeah. Found our sniper. Going after him.
Be careful.
Real original advice. Wait. Don't impale me. I come in peace. It's okay. I'm one of you. I mean, one of us.
My batch.
Would you slow down? I'm not gonna hurt you. Yeah, especially if you don't slow down. Stop! Come back!
Great.
Nice meeting you.
You get him?
No, he ran fast, like really, really fast. Conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death gaze. I want that.
Now, don't be greedy.
Well, one thing this place tells us is that our sniper is a sniperette.
Wait, what?
You should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just girled up. Girl stuff. Like the name Brent burned into the wall in girly handwriting. And it is definitely the best smelling assassin's den you could ever be in.
Okay. Look, just... send me photos of anything you think might help. Okay, those definitely very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
I wonder who Brent is.
I can't help you there.
Okay. See how you might think those are women's shoes?
Yeah, they're like size negative.
Like, seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
So, anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting.
That's interesting, all right. You know, it's a long shot, but maybe if I run this through the database, cross-referencing the name Brent, I'd get lucky.
You know, if I had smoke and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be putting your powers to good use.
Hey, Reg, I was just thinking about the bras.
Well, stop, okay? Seriously, just stop.
Okay, I'm thinking, when I get to Augustine, it's gonna be like, boom, smoke, and then once I got on the ropes, it's like, zap, zap, I'll whip out the laser show.
Well, it's good to have a plan.
Yes, it is. Justin the pivot.
Hey, I got a hit on the photo. Name's Brent Walker. One arrest 2 years ago for minor drug possession. Get this, found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin through the chest. Sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
It's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's picking off random victims like it could be anybody?
Yeah.
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. That'd sure bring the panic level down.
So you're saying, what, the DUP is trying to scare people? I mean, their job is to control the panic.
No. I'm saying they're not even controlling the panic.
I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
So now you do want me killing people with my powers?
I didn't say kill them, just rough them up, scare them a little, and destroy their stash. Nelson, I heard shots. Did you kill them?
Hey, I was trying to do my duty as a citizen, man, but they were trying to do their duty as criminals. Fresh. You should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
Yeah, well, don't forget she's a murderer, right?
You gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex. She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
And now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day, while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. He's supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I'm on my way.
Chasing the light. Well, I don't mind smoke as a power. I would definitely prefer video, that's best for travel and combat. I think, in my opinion. Concrete, not much. Maybe combat. Smoke is good for combat as well.
Sign a petition to get drugs off the streets. Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Her body was corrupted by drugs, and the drugs...
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. But maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge.
Yeah, plus there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
Okay, just need a place to hide.
Okay.
This is good. Surveillance.
Hobo style. It's very yawny today. Yawny. Sort of looks like horny.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond.
It's okay. God. Not this again. Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate. Oh, no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Just leave me alone!
You can run up walls? You have got to be kidding me. Speed of light, baby. Come on, Delson. Pick it up.
I don't get any upgrades now. Funny, I don't know. No. Guy said it's coming.
I'm losing her.
They all deserved it.
Follow already.
Damn, she's fast. She's too fast.
We go big one circle, basically, don't we?
I gotta finish what I came to do.
We go back to the building, not too far. Like across the street from the building she went to.
I am not going back to Curtain K!
You've got to calm down, all right? Relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to Curtain K!
Stop shooting me! This one was box bosses. This is annoying.
Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news? I'm not a knife person.
Kill me, bastard!
Well, maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
Stop it, fetch. No. Fetch.
That was awesome.
I'm not going back!
Screw you.
No, we can't more. Not anymore.
Okay, nothing but so glad I'm a little light around me.
You listen to me, I'm not with Augustine!
You're one of a goddamn robot!
How many times? Wait, are there really robots? I just want some of your powers, that's all.
Just leave me alone!
We need to laugh and up top, I believe. Well, you know your pod is gone.
Come on, Flowers, I know you're in there.
Surprise! Oh, I am. Who gonna use this?
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats.
And we ran.
And we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers. And man, they hooked us up. The drugs. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they... The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Just kind of doing the right thing, though.
Hey, Delson,
you all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, she did good. You did good, buddy. Come on, get up. Get up. Oh, whoa. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, and she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Delson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way. Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're going to pick up every little piece of trash we find. Look, I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever.
This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Alright, so you're corrupt by Chad. Molded to be a muscles killer and unleash an anti-conduct activist. I know, you're gonna redeem her, which is teaches self-control by working together to dismantle Seattle's illegal drug trade. I think I don't know what the name of this episode is gonna be.
It should be my responsibility!
Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at.
I got this.
Fine. I'm here for the tribe, not the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit!
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just... not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
All right, Red, sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out. Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that.
You know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same. You're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine. What do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There. I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Bye, pouting Reggie.
Pouting Reggie.
Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us with them.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along. You know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
And there's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at, 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Man! Really moved. Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you...
You're on your own, D.
Hey, you guys seen a girl, kind of short, purple hair?
Here's a focus. Yombi. Light speed. Anything I can get melee? No. Christ level 3. That's cool.
Hey, Fetch. Just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. Think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me. Yeah, take that, you poison-peddling garbage! It's what you deserve! Hey,
now I know your weakness!
Oops. Surrounded in mind.
Dude, you okay?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it. You got this. I'll go find another one of those things.
I just taught him a lesson and left him to think things over. I didn't kill him.
Hey, we have powers. They don't. Means we have to be the better people. Cut him a little slack now and then. Think about it.
Yeah, whatever.
There's a thing on top, but... Oh, this thing over here. It's by here and leads to exactly over here.
You first.
Not bad power, but I prefer the smoke rockets. Ion rockets aren't the best rockets. I get endless speed for this then. Yeah. You can get for both good and bad.
Fetch, I see you started taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything that happens in the world.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all.
Which way do I go now? What's the thing over here? Thing over here. Dude, run! Here we go. There's one up here. I saw one that caught my eye. Yep, up here. Another one's way, way, way up here. Okay. That seems to be over here, so I'm guessing over here we go. Go. complicated. If I could get any upgrade to that, now do I? No. No, it's just a super move. But I'm already full on thing anyway, so there is that.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
I've been thinking about what you said before. About the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it, going after those ass-gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little, finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just, I don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
Okay. So I don't know if I'm gonna leave that episode in. Okay. Sound yes all. I'm just gonna do some more spray paint missions then. So don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, don't bother today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.